The Jacksonville Sheriff's Office has arrested two people now in connection with a West Side murder from back in 2022. Police say 20-year-old Alfredo Reyes is charged with murder, and 23-year-old Timothy Elder is charged with accessory after the fact and also tampering with evidence. Police were called to 103rd Street in April back in 2022 for a reported shooting. The victim was taken to the hospital and pronounced dead there.